You can see from this side view of the torso, I'm gonna go to the side, and you see that thing right there, that dome is part of the diaphragm, and you can see it goes all the way through. And yes, when we use our fascinator under the rib cage, you can actually help free up that diaphragm. Here it goes again. Amazing.